We were taking German prisoners down a road, a back road, and I noticed this little white thing coming out of the forest. So as I told Pablo, my driver, why don't you stop? This is just someone wants to look like he's waving a little white flag. So he stopped, I stopped, we stopped in our Jeep, and I waved him on, he came in. He was the sharpest soldier I ever saw in my life. He was in charge of the Air Force under Goring. And I did ride in the Jeep with Goring in Austria, but that's taking it back. Now but Austria is a gorgeous, gorgeous country. That's the home of the whole Dora line.
Mm-hmm. It's out of music.
With of music. And I stayed there with my men for a whole month. And we ate a lot of Limburger cheese, Swiss cheese, and drank a lot of beer. And it was very easy because there was we found out after a few days, hey, there's a little brewery here and a little cheese factory. Now, the only way I could buy the cheese